The Boy and the Bunnet by James Robertson and James Ross. This is the tale of a young laddie cried Neil. He bides in a wee white hoose, on its ain beside the sea.